Following up on a class action lawsuit over an Oahu public housing complex, a settlement was reached and has now been approved. The lawsuit was filed back in April 2011. It claimed that residents of Mayor Wright Housing in Kalihi felt unsafe and were living in unsanitary conditions, including an infestation of bugs and rats. The settlement includes more than $4.5 million in renovations and repairs, plus $350,000 that will be paid to the residents.
Repairs have been really quite well done and quickly done. After our lawsuit was brought, the state housing authority went through each of the units on a case-by-case basis trying to decide exactly what would be necessary to make the improvements, and they were done from our perspective quite well.
Well, as for Mayor Wright Housing, the state is now evaluating plans to redevelop the property.